600 at Cloud Base, and just heading off towards.
Little climb.
climb, I'm now back down to 2,300, nearly at my second waypoint. There's a hang glider climbing over there, which is quite handy. So hopefully get this waypoint and then go and bloody get that climb. Herschel, this is the highest I've been for ages. Now back to nearly 5,200 in the climb, which is petering out a little bit. I've got 20k to go. Well, just about to cross the M5 again, 4,500 feet, and I'm 11k from goal. So, and I'm flying downwind for a change. My Ugi reckons I'm on final glide, but you know, I'm not quite sure how it knows that. We'll see. Looking good though. Just under 3 grand. And 3.5 grand to go. Oh, I'm actually going to climb. Let's enjoy it. As I say, never count your chickens, but I am 3 grand and only 3 and a bit k to goal. So I'm very pleased to see people flying on cattle and the wind is still a bit south, so woo! Yeah. Right. Very good.
Huh?
Triangle.
Yeah.
So did I, and I was behind you the other day, but yeah, I haven't been in that long.
I watched you land.
Oh, did you? Oh.
Yeah, I went to Dwightwich and Evesham.
You went what, sorry?
I went to Evesham.
What, while I was landing?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was that bad. I know I was thinking, like, sorry, I'm really
oh,
sorry,
fuck.
How's it going, mate?
God, fuck.
Good morning, Paul. Great day, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was nice a bit, to fly with you. We got a bit confused on the hill, didn't we? I was going left, and I, yeah. So.